Welcome, St. Peter's Online audience, members, friends, and guests. Let's see what's happening here at St. Peter's. Join us for Holy Communion during our virtual online service May 2nd at 9:30 a.m. We'll be partaking in Holy Communion and invite you to gather your family in your home and partake as well. Please use bread and juice or water to honor communion. St. Peter's Church family and guests, let us connect in the spirit as we break bread together. Tuesday, May 4th through Thursday the 6th is our corporate prayer and fasting. Our fast consists of reading the Word of God, drinking plenty of water, abstaining from meat, sweets, and breads. We will pray each evening by calling the prayer conference line at 605-313-5111, access code 287012, on the following days and times: Tuesday, 7 p.m., Wednesday, 6:30 p.m., and Thursday, 7 p.m. This is corporate prayer and fasting, therefore we invite the entire congregation to get involved. Happy Mother's Day! St. Peter's is celebrating all mothers and our spiritual mother, Lady Joyce Hash. Make this your very best special day. St. Peter's family and guests, join us once again for a celebration Jubilee outdoor drive-in service on Sunday, May 16th for our 9:30 a.m. worship service. Please register to reserve your space and a communion goodie bag. This service will take place outdoors, and for the safety of all, everyone will stay in their cars. You can bring a lawn chair to sit by your car. To our virtual audience, you can still watch via live stream platforms. It's a time to rejoice, a time to celebrate. Bring the family and enjoy the St. Peter's Praise Team and the ministering of the Word by Bishop James C. Hash Sr. We hope to see you at this celebration outdoor event. St. Peter's, we love you and we miss you. Caring Connections is a friendly voice to tell you we care. Please update your confidential contact information via a telephone call, an email, or go to our website. We are here for you. If you have an emergency and need to contact someone at the church during or after office hours, please call the church office at 336-650-0200. As we humble ourselves to pray, we invite you to join us through our St. Peter's Prayer Conference line at the following times: Monday, 5 a.m., Monday Mother's Board, 12 noon, Wednesday before morning Bible study at 9:30 a.m., Wednesday before evening Bible study at 6:30 p.m., Thursday Prevailing One Soul at a Time at 5 p.m., and Saturday mornings at 8 a.m. Call toll-free 605-313-5111, access code 287012. Worship and honor God with your tithe and offering through our confidential and secure options. St. Peter's mobile app, online at app.securegive.com, on site, and the many other ways you've already been giving. Once again, thank you for your generous contributions, and let's continue to confess that this year is the best year of our lives with God. Live stream and like us. You can watch all of our virtual services and special events via Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, Twitter, our website, mobile app, or through our email blast link. We encourage members, friends, and guests to stay connected anytime, any place by utilizing these options for current news and announcements, regular inspiration, uplift, and encouragement. Thank you for joining us this week.